Well, it's a big day for the folks over at the Alabama Sports Hall of Fame. They are reopening for the first time since the start of this pandemic. The museum's going to be open heading forward Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. All public tours and events canceled, so they ask everybody who feels sick, obviously, to stay home.